Okay, so I know a lot of you are about to think I'm bashing teachers, and in a way I kind of am. Okay, hear me out though, hear me out before we start bashing. But my thing is, schools expect students to do everything under the goddamn sun, but the teachers don't want to do shit. Half the time they don't want to do their fucking job. I mean, my freshman year, there was a fucking kid in the class who couldn't fucking read the word the. Let alone, and this kid was from America, couldn't even read anything, and had to sound it out like a fucking toddler. And this was like honors level. This was English 2 honors level class. And this kid was fucking reading at maybe a first grade letter going, because. And seriously, so I had a couple of absences and they said I didn't log in, which I fucking did. I fucking logged in. Anyways, they want me to log in on Saturday and Sunday. I'm sorry, you shouldn't be intruding on my fucking personal time. I don't show up after school at 5 o'clock in the afternoon and go, "Hey, Miss So and So, can you help me with this?" Because I have fucking manners to not intrude on a teacher when they're busy or when they're with their family. See, school expects us to just be able to give and give and give and give, which is bullshit. If anything, I have, like I said in the last video, I have a teacher who doesn't fucking show up to teach, yet she still has a job. Good thing I know the fucking class content and I know what I'm doing. But no, half the time she doesn't fucking show up, or she shows up way too damn late and talks about her personal life. And then half the time, the other half the time, schools don't fix the bullying that's going on. And so they just expect everybody to just, deal with it on their own. Schools expect so fucking much and don't give anything in return. Just like when I was in brick and mortar school, I had teachers telling me graduating early would look bad. I had, like, literally, I just want to fucking drop out. I don't even want to fucking finish. I hate school. It honestly does nothing considering there's high schoolers in honors level classes that read at a fucking first grade level. School doesn't do shit. Honestly, if we got rid of it, the entire thing would be better. Like, honestly, the world would be better if we just got rid of school altogether, because I fucking hate it. It makes no damn sense. Want to intrude on my personal time, but you don't see me showing up at 5, 6 o'clock in the evening, asking you to help me with my damn homework. Because that's just fucking rude. And it's fucking rude to just assume that, I don't know. I fucking hate it. I fucking hate school. I hate teachers. I honestly just want to be fucking done. Not to mention, teachers expect so much and do so fucking little. I've maybe had in my life, in my entire school career, have only had two really good teachers. Only two. The rest of them are fucking ass. Only two good ones. Three. Three good ones. Only three good ones, and the rest have sucked ass and were fucking rude and decided to cuss us out like we were some grown ass dumbass. Like my freshman math teacher, he was phenomenal. The freshman history teacher, who was my mentor, they were phenomenal. I'm trying to think of who else I had that was really good. I think that was it. Yeah, I was right. There was only two. Only two that were actually really good. The rest of them I've had have been completely asshole-ish. I don't understand how they still have a fucking job. Because, in my opinion, if you're rude to a student, if you're disrespectful, and then cuss the kid out, and, like, in my case, I reported bullying a lot too, because I used to get bullied. And they never did anything about it, they always blamed me. So, to be honest, teachers fucking suck. All the teachers I've had except for two have sucked fucking ass. And they were fucking ghetto as hell and rude. Talking about sit the fuck down before I kick you out of my class. Okay, who are you to cuss at somebody else's child? You there to fucking teach. If you don't like the student, just tell them to get the fuck out or call their parent. Don't, like, just tell them get out or I'm gonna call your parent. No need to cuss at a kid. Not to mention, back in elementary school, I had a teacher who would cuss at all of us. Like, I think it was, like, second grade, maybe. And this teacher hated me, and she'd cuss at me all the time. And, you know, and it's like, how the hell do you have a fucking job? I mean, seriously. I have never met a more useless profession than a fucking teacher. I'm serious. I'd rather serve as a fucking dishwasher in the back of a fancy restaurant, because at least I'd be more fucking useful there than trying to teach kids. And as I've heard from several people, if I tried to teach kids, I'd murder them. So then don't teach. Don't be a fucking teacher. If you don't want to do your job, don't be a teacher. If you don't want to show up, go live in a fucking homeless shelter and eat off rats. If you don't want to do your job. Teachers are so fucking useless. A fucking rock is more useless, or more useful than them.